wife at a ball one night, met a Peacherino that he loved at first sight. He said, now there's one girl that I could adore, and I'll win her while we're on the floor. But something went wrong with his dancing. He couldn't get started at all. He lost all his pep and got all out of step. Then he told his friends in the hall, how you gonna keep your mind on dancing when you're dancing with someone you love? She will look in your eyes, then you start to fall. You can't keep your mind on the music at all. And when she holds her head upon your shoulder, you'd rather be home in the hall. Making love while dancing may be simply divine, but how can you do two good things at a time? How you gonna keep your mind on dancing when you're dancing with someone you love? How you gonna keep your mind on dancing when you're dancing with someone you love? She's there in your arms, you can see at a glance that she wants to do anything else but dance. And when she starts to get a little bolder, it's dollars to donuts you'll fall. When she puckers up her lips and starts into tease, say, I'd like to bet you'll feel weak in the knees. How you gonna keep your mind on dancing when you're dancing with someone you love? How you gonna keep your mind on dancing when you're dancing with someone you love? The gowns that they wear are simply a treat, but they make you lose all control of your feet. And when she says that you're her little sweetheart, why, you're anxious to pay her a call. You may grab a girl and have the time of your life, but when she says that she's a friend of the wife, say, how you gonna keep your mind on dancing when your mind's not on dancing at all?